I just wanna see the shop and get out there. Boy, it felt like from my side, Mr. Mayor. Listen, guys, you know what? I work here today, you know, all because I've chased my dreams and all because I went for my goals. You know, I come from Athlone, I come from the Cape Flats. I've lived in the Cape Flats and I've had my life going to Belgravia High School. I went to Sunnyside Primary and lived in Athlone for bulk of my years. Lived in Mitchell's Plain, lived in Homestead, lived in Bookup, lived in Woodstock, lived all over the place, you know, and a very important part of that journey for me was consistent and never allowing the people around me to change my goals, my hopes and my dreams and my aspirations. So I want to take a minute today to take a salute to all the Heidefeld High students, all the Heidefeld High matriculants, for all of you guys that have dreams, all of you guys that have hopes. Nothing in this world is impossible. I am living proof, not just me, but there are many other South Africans and young teenagers and young people that has gotten into the industry because you know why? Their willingness to go and to never stop and to always believe in their dreams. I want to say, this is my words of encouragement to you guys. If you have friends that are bad for you and you feel they're not going to get you to the next level, it's okay to leave some friends behind. But even because you know people for their whole life, it doesn't mean they have to go with you onto your next step in life because you guys are not going the same place. And it's not where you're from that counts, it's where you're going that counts. Stop worrying about where you're from, who your friends are, who your family is, what your situation is, what everything that happened in your life. You need to focus on what you want in life. You need to have tunnel vision and you need to every single day put a brick by brick and bolt towards getting to where you need to be at life because no one is going to do it for you. The older you get, and I think for the age that you guys are at right now, my only advice for you is start early, start young. Don't wait for 4, 5, 6 years to go for your goals and be like, I should have done this 5 years ago. You have now, you have right now. There's no time like the present. If there's goals you have, like I said, if you need to study towards something, go and study towards. If you want to get yourself a job and you want to go into a certain field or a certain trade, go into that ASAP. If you want to become a small business owner, you want to start a business and you want to become your ambassador, go for that because, like I said, nobody's going to put food on your table in the future. Nobody's going to come to your house and give you guys something for free. Nobody's going to give you anything for free. This world is a very cutthroat world and this is just the honest facts that you have to go and work for. So to my Heidefeld High matriculants, I just wish nothing but the best for you. I want you guys to grow. I want you guys to shine. I want you guys to never stop believing in yourself. Never give up. Doesn't matter. On the road to success, there will be many failures and there will be many potholes. But remind yourself, never be discouraged when you stop along the way or when you get knocked on the road to success because it happens. Because if plan A doesn't work, remember you still got B, C, D all the way up until Z to go and find your dreams. And I never want you guys to stop. And the thing is, for me, getting into radio, getting into television and being in this industry has been a mind-blowing experience. And I've learned to connect with people, speak to people, and I've learned a bit about myself. And I feel like I can teach you guys some of what I've learned. And I want every single student, not even just the matriculants, every single person at that school, and even all schools right around the globe is to never stop believing in your dreams, never stop believing in yourself, and keep hustling until the damn wheels fall off. Because maybe it'll be einde van die dag, ons is mense stryd uit die kaap, en ons is mense stryd uit die kaap, ons moet hustle was het ding, maar ons hou die blinkkant boe, en vera on, ons graaf vera, ons graaf, just like your mother before you, just like your father before you, don't you be the one to give up on your dreams, don't waste your time lamming on that corner, waiting for something to come, stop lamming on that corner, asking for that tour, and go out and go make that tour, and yourself. Stop lying on the corner asking for a skype. Be that brother, bite the packets of angels and cartons because you're selling your own. I want you guys to go work for yours. Work. Stop waiting for someone else to do it for you, my brother. This is our life. We only have one opportunity to do it. And if you believe in God, He will bless you on your journey as long as you believe in yourself. So from my side, the mayor to Heidefeld High, I want to say salute. Keep going for your dreams. Keep going for your goals and never stop believing. And it's Kaapstad for life. Salute.